In this video, I'm going to show you how to add a countdown timer to your email for free in ConvertKit, which is the absolute best email marketing tool to create urgency in your emails. And don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time we post a new video. Welcome to Yes to Tech, where we empower non-techie online entrepreneurs like you to maximize your online presence. First of all, if you don't have a ConvertKit account yet, click the link in the description box below to create your account right away. Inserting a countdown or deadline timer to your emails is great when you're running a promotion of some sort and want to create urgency so that your subscribers are compelled to take action right now. To insert said countdown timer to your email, we'll be using a free tool called SendTrick. You can find the link to it in the description box below. To create your countdown timer, all you have to do is fill in the fields on this page. It's as easy as that. Add your email address, time zone, the date and time of when the timer is supposed to end, the language you're using, and click on these color squares to customize your timer's background. Labels and digit colors. As you may have noticed, the only downside to this tool is that you can only select a timer end date that is 30 days from today. Once you're done making edits, click on the little box to agree with the terms of service and with the privacy policy, and then click on Generate. You'll see that your customized timer, along with its code, appear on the right-hand side. You can click on any of the settings to modify them again if you so wish. So let's say I want to change the time to 3 p.m. Just make sure to click on Generate again to make these changes active. Once you're happy with your countdown timer, copy the code that has been generated. Okay, so back in ConvertKit, within the email content section of your broadcast, just place the code from SendTrick that you just copied. If you don't know how to get to the email content section of your broadcast in ConvertKit, make sure to watch my video on how to schedule and send emails in ConvertKit. The link to it is in the description box below. To customize how your timer looks within your broadcast, just click on it and press Edit. From here, you can edit its title, add a link to it, have that link open in a new tab, and change its position. Once you're happy with your edits, click on Save. And that's it. Now you know how to add a countdown timer to your email for free in ConvertKit to create urgency in your promotions. Again, if you don't have a ConvertKit account yet, just click the link in the description box below to create your account right away. I now want to hear from you. Let me know in the comments below what you'll be using your email countdown timer for. Is it for a flash sale, for an upcoming webinar, or to have people sign up for your online course right away? Leave your answer in the comments below. If you're interested in learning about even more brilliant tools you can use to run your online business, make sure to download the free cheat sheet with the 9 absolute best tools to run your online business by clicking on the link in the description box below. If you liked this video, give me a like below, share it with your friends, and make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time we post a new video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.